The spirit of invention has fueled human progress for generations. With these inventions in mind, the European Inventor Award pays tribute to the people behind the big ideas that are shaping our times. Established by the European Patent Office and the European Commission, the European Inventor Award recognizes outstanding inventors from all over the world, from all technical fields and backgrounds. In our podcasts, we throw light on the nominees for this year's European Inventor Award, to be presented on the 28th of April in Madrid. Today, we meet...
This is very similar to a radio station, but what we have is 1500 radio stations in parallel sending information through a power line. And for every radio station, the quantity of information that can be conveyed is 1,000 times the usual information. So we can get nearly 1 million times the capacity of the usual data channel through the high complexity of our chipsets that has 4 million gates. Summarizing, we put together with a high complexity chipset the equivalent of 100,000 radio stations broadcasting simultaneously. There are several million people in Singapore, in United Kingdom, in Spain, in Portugal, in China, that they use this kind of devices, this chipset that we have produced with the patents, that allows communications of video, audio and data between any two outlets of the home. This kind of home networking would be impossible with our technology. The patents and the protection of IP is our bread and butter. People would copy it paying zero royalties, so large companies larger than ourselves could make our technology obsolete while copying our ideas. In order to avoid that, we protect ourselves with patents. Well, I'm very happy that somebody nominated us for this large effort. It's a reward for the large efforts of 100 people during several years, and basically to be between the top European inventors of the year is an honor, and again I would like to thank you very much to the people that proposed us for this nomination.
Thank you very much for your attention. Please find more information on the EPO website at www.epo.org. Subscribe to our podcasts and be the first to listen to and see the nominees for Europe's highest honor for inventors from all over the world.